beat. Have you ever heard of a rare rain print? Rain prints occur in some extraordinary situations. For example, let's say a drought dried up a lake. A raindrop falls on the lake's dried bottom and the pressure causes a print, which is solidified into rock. Raindrops only go up to about 5 millimeters in size. They are tiny. But even raindrops can leave their mark forever in history through rain prints. Imagine how much change each of us leaving in the world. Let's make sure that our prints are those that we can be proud of. This is Kevin's Hot Beat. Our first song on Kevin's Hot Beat for Sunday, May 26th was Rain Sound by B.A.P. Hello guys, I'm Kevin from Z. What kind of prints are you leaving in the world today? I hope that Hot Beat is leaving some prints of its own in your heart. Let me tell you how you can listen in. We've got FM stations in Jeju Island, 88.7 in Jeju City and 88.1 in Seogwipo City, 101.9 in Daejeon area, and we've got terrestrial DMB as well. Now, I also love to hear from you guys, so leave us your comments, messages, and song requests here on our Heartbeat message board at www.arirangfm.com/heartbeat. It's HOTBEAT. You can write your messages in any languages. Now, for Sunday's Heartbeat, we have Listener's Choice, where we play all the requests that we couldn't play over the past week. And in our second hour, we have Talk Box, where I get to tell you about how I feel about various things. Let's kick off today's Heartbeat with two songs. Here is Sound of Rain by Yuna, followed by Propose Song by Four Men.
A little 기다렸죠. 그때 내 거 되기 또 소망하고 바랬죠. 정식으로 프로포즈를 할까, 아님 생일날 깜짝 파티를 할까. 나 두근두근 설레던 그날이 오늘이죠. 그때는 나의 love it girl, 그때는 나의 baby girl, 그때는 나의 영원한 나만의 천사. 나를 받아줄래요. 그때는 나의 love it girl, 그때는 나의 pretty girl. 내 눈을 봐요, 대답할 수 있나요 그대. 나 처음 하는 시초한 많은 사람들 앞에서 꽃을 줄까 반지를 내밀까 고민하던 나였죠. 그때는 나의 love it girl, 그때는 나의 pretty girl, 그때는 나의 영원한 나만의 천사. 나를 받아줄래.
They say that life begins with B, birth, and ends with D, death, making everything in between C, choice. But here on Hot Beat, your choices aren't between B and D, but K for Kevin and L for listeners. Welcome to Listener's Choice, where you get to call the shots. On this segment, I give you the driver's seat. We're on with Listener's Choice. Over the past week, we've been getting so many comments and requests from you, but unfortunately, we weren't able to share them all because of our limited time on the air. But we never forget your requests, and we save them all for listener's choice. If your request song doesn't come on during the week, don't be too disappointed. Be sure to tune in on Sundays for listener's choice. Let's take a look at the comments that we received over the past week. Here we go. Linka from Japan. Hi, Kevin. 1 year ago today, my loving grandmother passed away after fighting a disease called ALS for 5 years. Oh. I couldn't understand how such a sweet and caring person could die, and I cried every day. I was able to slowly recover with